this is Stampy, and welcome to another Let's Play on Plants vs. Zombies. Today I am going to be doing the unthinkable. I have been spending, up until now, my entire time on the friendly, happy plant side. And look, is that like the happiest sight you've ever seen, with the sparkly rainbow and the birds and the treehouse and stuff? And instead, I'm going to be switching all the way over to that side. So, yeah, I'm gonna join Team Zombie, I guess, today. And I don't know how this works. I'm assuming, well, I'm hoping, I can kind of just switch back and forth as much as I like without upsetting too many people. That's what I'm hoping for. But let's see what happens. Over here, it just says, join us. I want you for Zed Army. So, let's do it. Switch sides to play as either plants or zombies. The zombie side has a unique quest of their own. Okay, this sounds good then. That's exactly what we want. So now I'm going to be joining the zombie side, and it looks like this is kind of their home base. It's pretty similar, actually. It's pretty similar to the plant side, but it's cool because I've not seen it inside over here yet, and it looks like I'm starting off here as the soldier. I reckon, like ignoring fun, I guess, and silliness, I reckon this is like just the strongest class. Like, this gun is just ridiculously strong. It like destroys. And then you got this, which is really good for defending, because if they go in the smoke, they get hurt. And you can also fire this massive missile as well. Yeah, this guy is just unbelievable. Like, he doesn't have anything really special apart from just like loads of firepower, but he is absolutely awesome. And this is just fun as well for getting on top of places. So I've also worked out how you get stars. So if I go to this quest board, I can basically pick up a whole load of quests, and you can see in the rewards, it gives me kind of like a pin towards an XP multiplier, but also it gives me a certain amount of stars. So what do I need to do? Vanquish 50 plants as any engineer class. Okay, maybe I'll be an engineer today then. Vanquish one sunflower queen boss. I've seen one of them. I have seen one of them wandering around, but I was a plant at the time. Achieve at least A plus grade at the crazy targets range. Okay, I guess I need to go to the crazy target range if I can find that. Summon 5 of any zombie AI. Okay, that's going to be an easy one. Vanquish 20 plants as the engineer's big bolt blaster. So it looks like engineer is the order of the day. I hadn't really decided which character I was going to be, but it looks like they kind of want me to be an engineer today. And oh, look at all of these different classes. So these showcases as well, they basically allow you... Oh, no, this is an engineer, isn't it? Oh, this is good. I can be this showcased one. The welder. The welder packs an explosive punch dealing fire damage. Okay. Oh yeah, you can see it's kind of got like a blowtorch. This is good as well, because these showcases, you get them for like about a week or something, and it basically just allows you to play as a class that you haven't you haven't unlocked yet. So now I can go and wander around as a zombie, and I can also go and see if there's any other missions around here. So that's the join us for the plant side. And oh, look at my attack. That's pretty cool. So what's going on here? What's this thing? Oh, that's graveyard ops. Okay, looks like we got a zomboss down there. And who's this guy? Is a scientist? Doctor Patient. Brains! 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 Hand you to zomboss to zombie translator. Adjusting settings? That be brainser? That is better. Our brilliant leader, Dr. Zomboss, has things to say. Things he wrote down in book. Okay. Oh, so these like the main missions, I guess. Dr. Zomboss is having a competition to see if any zombie is intelligent enough to find his secret lab. Oh, let's do that. Let's see if we can find his secret lab. Zombies need to go see Dr. Zomboss. You need to find brains and door, also brains. Secret door finding will make you smart. Be top zombie. Don't know where door is. Don't know what door means. Tony Baloney knows where door is. Don't know where Tony Baloney is. Find Baloney. Brains. I really feel like I'm getting into the role of being a zombie today. So it looks like I've started my objective. I need to go and talk to that person. Oh yeah, I got some more coins as well. I played a bit of multiplayer. Look, I got 67. So I mean, I could save up to the big one, but it might be worth instead buying two of these packs, because these are packs only for zombies. And seeing as I'm playing as zombies at the moment, I think instead I'm going to buy two of these packs, because it's only slightly under the price. So I probably won't get as good stuff, but I'm going to get all zombie things. So did I get anything for the engineer? I got some facial hair for the class I'm being right now. Let's go and let's go straight ahead and go and put that on, I guess. And if I get get a few more coins later on in the episode, I'll be able to buy another one. So let's just see if I got any other customizable options anyway for the engineer, because I love just doing all these things. I can't wear the accessory with that hat on. Oh no! It's because I'm wearing this. I can't change anything. I can change my some of these upgrades though. If I had, no, I don't have any upgrades or anything. Okay, it looks like, seeing as I'm wearing the big old welding mask, it doesn't matter too much about upgrades. So let's not worry about that for now. Instead, let's go to the objective. I need to speak to Baloney, Maloney, Faloney, whatever this guy's name was. And I like how it's kind of like exactly the same, well, very similar to the plant side, but all zombified over on this side. Oh, this is a disco guy. Brains, I feel like dancing. Can't stop dancing. Why aren't you dancing? Before I tell you a secret, we must have a dance-off. I go first. Yeah, look at him go. Not bad, considering he's dead. That's an impressive dance move for someone that is dead. Oh no, he's hurt himself. He's feeling a bit stiff. No can help you right now. Talk to Barf by sewers. He can help you. Just need to lay here in the dirt for a while. I feel like I'm going on a wild goose chase here. Everyone I go to just sends me to someone else. Is someone gonna help me find Zomboss's secret lab? Luckily, actually, being the engineer, he's like kind of one of the slowest classes normally. But once I get on my drill, he's probably one of the quickest ones. And oh, I nearly started attacking that zombie then, but I don't want to. Zombies are friends now. I need to try and remember that. And oh dear, looks like I'm going down into the sewers. And oh look, it's a fellow engineer. How are you doing today, sir?
Brains, you smell of stink. Want to know where the secret door is? See if you beat Barf's time at target shooty shooty. Me be on other side when done.
Okay, oh we got a time limit. What am I shooting? What am I, down this way? Okay, I shot one target. Right, I gotta move here. Sadly, oh, there we go. I do have this again now. This should make me much quicker. Oh, there's a dandelion. That's not good. Let's take out the dandelion. Let's take out you, and let's take out you. Now, where are we off to? Oh, there's another one right here. Are we carrying on down this way? Look, there's loads of, there's chests here, and I've got a few of the stars as well from leftover from when I was the plant side. So this means I should actually be able to actually open some of these chests now. I got 20 seconds and only two more targets to get. I should be able to do this in time, but I have run out of my drill now, so you can see just how much slower I am now. And I'm not going around on the drill. One more up here. Should be able to easily get it, and boom, there we go. I took out all of the targets. I kind of want to go back there and get all of the chests. I don't know what's in them yet.
You got brains. Now I tell you how to get in Mr. Zomboss's door. Oh, potato.
Okay, what's... Oh, is he going to blow up now? Is that what's going to happen? Yeah, he's going to blow up now. I told you! Everyone's just sending me to each other. I'm never going to find the secret lab, am I, at this rate? Well, now what? Who will be the first to find my secret lab? Is this like a race or something? Quest? The quest isn't complete. The quest was to find the secret lab, and I very much so didn't. No, don't bring me back here. I was just going to go and open up all of those things. Oh, anyway, it doesn't matter. Let's go for a wander for a bit. Let's go and have just a look around this area here and see what else there is to find. What's this thing here? Talk to dummy. Zomboss gave me an important job. Am I speaking to the dummy? He asked me to recruit zombie soldiers. It's less stressful than getting hit in the face by plants. Can you look in that customization booth? Maybe a zombie soldier will come out of there. I can. Oh, I know what I need to do. I just need to dress as a zombie soldier. There we go. I was like, really? A zombie soldier's gonna come up? I was like, oh yeah, it's me. I need to come out. It's kind of like the dandelion, isn't it? Remember at the beginning where I needed to change into a pea shooter? And whoa! Looks like I can buy myself another pack. Right, I am gonna go and switch straight back to the engineer though. Well, let's go. Let's be the painter. And will that allow me to put anything on? There we go. Like, I can put on the some of these more things. So I can have the painter look. I can have stubble, the beard, or... To be honest, I think a lot of them look a lot less fun than this one anyway. And this way has the cool fire attack. So I'm just going to stay as this one. Let's go buy some more stickers then. Where's the nearest sticker shop? There's one back here. Let's just go and get this one. Yeah, then I'm just going to explore the area for a bit and not worry too much about quests. I'm just going to go and look around to see what I can find. But let's see if I get anything good out of this sticker pack. I like the customization ones, but the characters are the ones that you really want. So you kind of get them like bit by bit. So I got like part of this cool soldier, but I need like another four pieces. But if you do get the most expensive sticker pack, then you're guaranteed to get a complete character. So that is probably the way to go. But I didn't, like, it wasn't guaranteed that I'd be able to get a zombie though. And oh, I need to make things appear from these, don't I? That was one of the things for the quest. Oh no, it doesn't seem, maybe that isn't it. Was it destroy them? Summon 5 of any zombie AI from ground. Oh no, these aren't zombie AI, are they not then? I thought that's what it meant by these. I guess that's not a grave pile. I guess that's separate. But what I do need to do is go and take out a load of plants as this guy here. It still takes a while for me to get used to... shooting the plants rather than the zombies. I got this attack as well. And what else? I can kind of go down on this like big Gatling gun as well. This engineer is pretty awesome, actually. I forgot just how good the engineer was. It was probably one of the least played classes that I was in the first game, and I don't know why, because he is pretty awesome. But let's take out a few of these, and I need to take out 20 with the bolt blaster and kill 50 just as the engineer as a whole. So I guess if I just take out as many of these guys as I can, it will be good. But one of the other ones talked about like some like crazy target practice, so I kind of want to go and see if I can find that, because I haven't looked like I just haven't looked around the zombie side much at all, because when I went around, nope. See what I mean? I was just shooting the zombies. Yeah, I kind of looked around the plant side, and I found like all of those other just missions around the place, but I've not really explored around here anymore, and it'd be good to find some grave piles as well. I don't know if I'm only going to find them in multiplayer. And oh, look! Oh, what's going on here? Oh, there's a big pea shooter. Is that like a boss or something? Oh no, is it coming this way? I think it might be heading this way. Yep, it's coming this way. Let's go and get on the old Gatling gun. Oh look, there's more, there's like chompers and stuff coming as well. I'm destroying it with this Gatling gun. If I can actually hit it, and there we go. I think they're just random bosses that spawn. So what I really want to get is one of those giant sunflower ones, because then that way I'm going to be able to complete the quest. But oh look, I have found I found another chest down here. I also want to try and find there's the gnomes. There's like hidden gnomes all over the place, and I do want to try and find as many of them as I can. And oh look at that, 20,000 coins. That's not bad. I find a few more of them, and I might be able to get one of the 70 coin packs. I think that's what I'm going to do. I think what I'll try and do is, before most episodes, is I'll try and save up all of my coins. So then at, like, the start of each episode, I can just go and open up one of those, the 70 coin sticker packs. Because they're definitely the best ones. There doesn't seem to be too much around the back here. I want to find that crazy target practice. I did find that place on the plant side. You know, the boat, where I had to shoot things on the boat. And I don't know if it's talking about that, but look, these chests are everywhere. I was thinking they're going to be this really hidden rare things. And oh no, look, I've ran out. So it looks like I need to complete a few more of these in order to be able to open up some more of these chests. So I don't think there's much more over on this side. So I might go and cross over to the other side. What was that? It just blew up. The ice cream truck just blew up in front of me. Is there anything down this way? Is that anything down there? No, I don't think it is. Let's go and have a look around this way at the back. And oh, here's some more plants. As soon as I see any of these, I want to take them out just as fast as I can. Because I need to take out 50 in order to get the hardest challenge. And then I can go and open up some more of these things. I also want to look out for these hidden gnomes. I found two. I found one in the garage at the plants place. There's actually probably one at home on the zombie side. And I found one just hidden down by the water somewhere. So they were pretty hidden. They weren't unbelievably hidden, but I reckon there's probably quite a lot of them. Is there anything more down here? This just seems like a possible place for one to be hidden. We seem to be heading kind of more to the plant side again. Things seem to be getting a lot sunnier again. It seems weird to be the zombie when it's all this sunny. This is good though, because it means we're probably going to run into to more plants on this side, so I can go and try and take even more of them up. So let's go and cross over like completely to like the opposite side to where I am now, and have a little bit of an explore over there. And I just want to see if there's any more of the the random missions that you can do as a zombie, because there are like the main missions I can do. It looks like I can carry on trying to find a Zomboss's secret base, but I'd really want to try and find just more of like the little kind of side missions. You know, we got to shoot chests or like, you know, go around and gather things up, like those ones, because they're pretty good fun. They are pretty enjoyable to do, and I think that this engineer character would kind of be quite a good one to do it with, just because he's so fast. A lot of those quests like involve you having to move really quickly, so I think he would be quite a good one to use. And this gun isn't actually as strong. I think I've just remembered why I didn't be the engineer too much. I think his gun is just not as powerful. I should be doing fire damage as well, but I think it would be better against like the actual players rather than these guys. I got to though be pretty close to being able to complete at least one of those quests. Because look, these guys are absolutely everywhere at the moment. I probably should have just sat down and got out my Gatling gun, and then I could have gone and destroyed them all. I really want to be looking out for some of the giant sunflowers as well, though, because they're going to... Yeah, they're pretty deadly. And oh, look! Oh, there's a big guy here! There's a big guy here! Oh, no, this guy's destroying me! That's one of these, the big orange people. Oh, no, I am getting hurt. All right, let's back off to my side for a little bit, shall we? And, let's just try and get my health up. So I think I explored in that direction, didn't I, last time? So let's go and have a look over here. We've got a nice zomburger there, in case you want some zombie burgers. And look, there's Zom Park down here. Ah, I think that's where I might have gone earlier. Look, there seems to be a whole place behind the back in this direction, to be honest. It seems huge. It seems absolutely massive. And oh, I can see an exclamation mark over there. Maybe, oh, nope, that's a friend. That's a friend. Yeah, I can see an exclamation mark over here. Maybe this is another mission in this direction over here. It's kind of fun just exploring the area and just seeing what I can find in general. I found Brain Slug. You there, come closer. I just arrived on this strange planet. What do you call yourself? Interesting. Like my companion here, you are not very bright. I am on an expedition to find intelligent life as a host for our race. So far, I have found nothing. Yes, my thoughts exactly. Maybe we can work together. Some overdeveloped plant life have been slowing my progress. Could you help me by hunting down these bad scenes? I certainly can. I love the way my response to everything is just brains. Like, no matter what they ask me, all I say is just brains in response to everything. And oh, this is one of the hunting missions. I need to hunt the broccoli bandit. Okay, let's go and try and head up here, and let's see if we can go and take out the broccoli bandit. Oh, why am I going so slow? I can go and do this, can't I? It looks like we've got other plants to take out on the way. Oh, there he is. There is the broccoli bandit. Right, let's try and stay back if we can. And first, let's take out these guys, because they're going to be a bit of a nuisance. And then let's go and try and home in on the broccoli bandit. Oh, there's someone behind me. No, leave me alone. I'm not dealing with you right now. I got a broccoli bandit to try and take out. Oh, this guy's tough. This guy's tough. That was a lot of damage there, though. I got hurt, but I was able to do a lot of damage at the same time as well. And now I can go and gather up all of these riches. I can definitely get another pack. And oh, look. I think I found like a football pitch or a soccer pitch, you could say, if you're in the US. What we got here? Plants versus zombies. Can I play? Let's have a game, shall we? Let's have a game of soccer. Oh, okay. I've made a football appear, and... Oh no, I thought he was going to give me opponents. Oh, this is sad. Oh, I need to get some friends here, don't I? I'm playing it by myself. Oh, there we go, I scored! Yeah, oh no, I scored in the wrong goal, though. I scored for the plants. Let's just make it so the zombies win, shall we? Let's just go and, and slide this back and put it in there. I'm getting attacked as well by all of these guys on the sideline. There seems to be a hippie cactus going after me. Oh, look, there's zombies in the stands. There's zombies in the stands cheering me on. Oh, look, and these are supposed to be plants cheering on the other plants. Oh, this might be a good way to get a load of kills, actually, just to take out all of those guys there. It might be a good way to look. I got like an endless supply of plants spawning here. What I could do is if I just go here and just set up a Gatling gun, and then just as soon as they come in, I can take them out. That might be a good way to complete some of these challenges. I got to be close, don't I? Yeah, like, I'm getting very close to both of the ones that involve me getting a lot of kills. There we go. Looks like I've got that one. And actually, I'm supposed to be using this blast gun, aren't I? I think. Yeah, I need to use the big bolt blaster. So yeah, I think I'm supposed to. be using this gun here to take them out. But let's first just score one more goal, just so I can say that the zombies won the match. And yeah, then I'm going to head back to the zombie side, I think, to try and get back to where the sticker packs are. So let's go and take out as many of these guys on the way, just because that's what I need to do. And yeah, then I'll be able to get myself a few more stars. So if I find some more of the chests on the way, I can go and gather them up. And I believe my home is just down this way, isn't it? Oh, there's plants absolutely everywhere. I will eventually kind of learn this place. It's just fun to like to do something other than just doing like the multiplayer and things. It's kind of just something else to do. And oh, this is where I found the gnome, by the way. The gnome is just right down there. So if you are playing the game yourself and you want to find some more of the gnomes, there was one just right down there. So make sure you gather that one up. But as I said, that's only the second one I've found. And oh, could you hear like some ringing there? Well, what's going on over here? Oh, I think I can clear the rubble here. I'm not sure what clearing the rubble does. Oh no, I don't have enough. I need 5 in order to clean the rubble. Oh look, there we go. I think there's a mission over in this direction. Let's take a little quick detour and let's go and head to this phone and let's see who's ringing. You, the one who collects the gnomes. You have gained our attention. Perhaps you are worthy. We'll be watching. Oh, okay. I guess there's a reason for me needing to collect these gnomes. That was a little bit mysterious, wasn't it? A phone call. Even though I haven't collected any of the gnomes as the zombie. Actually, what I should do is look back at the house and see if there were any more gnomes back there. Look, there's a sewer heading down in this direction. I need 7. So I reckon that in some of the chests, there's better things than in other ones, because most of them are only 3 coins, but that one there was a lot more. And there's a... Is there anything else down here? There's just chests everywhere. No, actually, I think there might be a mission for me down here in this in the sewer. Ah! Look, there's a door here, and it's got a gnome on it. Unlock the crate. Oh, here we go. This is the crazy target range. Okay, so I need 5 stars, and it seems there's a fish down here as well. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end the episode here because we have just about run out of time. But in the next episode, I'm gonna get the 5 coins that I need so I can go into the crazy target range. And I'm also going to speak to this poor fish who's flopping around down here. And yeah, see what the fish has to say. hopefully you enjoyed this episode. I'll leave a link just down in the description below so you can go and click that to go straight to the next episode once it's online. So yeah, I'll see you then. Bye.